अस्सलाम वालेकुम गाइस, दिस इज़ नादरा फ्रॉम वर्किंग गर्ल कुक्स। हाउ आर यू? होप यू ऑल विल बी फाइन बाय द ग्रेस ऑफ अल्लाह। गाइस, टुडे आई ब्रॉट अ होम मेड रेमेडी फॉर द कॉलिक बेबीज। यस, टुडे आई विल शेयर अ रेसिपी हाउ टू मेक ग्राइप वाटर फॉर द बेबीज विदाउट एडिंग एनी स्वीटनर। दिस ग्राइप वाटर इज़ माई फैमिलीज ट्राइड एंड टेस्टेड रेसिपी। Because for babies or infant, we avoid to give them any type of medicine, but we want to give them something which could relieve their colic pain. Kitchen herb and spices are always being used for home remedy. They are very simple ingredients and you can get from your kitchen. See, here is green cardamom. It reduces blotting and gives babies relief from intestinal pain. And this is fennel seed. It is also called sauf. It's very effective to digest the food and known as to help in curing lungs congestion and normal cough and cold. And this is carom seed, which is also known as ajwain. It heals digestive disorder, prevent chronic constipation, and good for cold and cough as well. Let's talk about mint. We all know that mint aids the digestion process of the body and naturally stabilize both irritable bowel syndrome and constipation. It has also been attributed to soothe diaphragm irritation and effectively treat hiccups, which is very common in babies. Guys, here I am using a stainless steel saucepan. First thing first, I am adding 1 cup tap water. Guys, here I will say always give your babies fresh homemade gripe water. Make it on daily basis. Don't let the water frosty or cloudy. It should be clear. Now, here goes fennel seeds. Now guys, here I will do just 1 tablespoon, because babies, you know, they are so, you know, fragile and their taste bud is not developed. They are on milk, so we don't want to put too much things. Just 1 cardamom. Now guys, here I will take just 1 pinch of carom seeds. And few mint leaves. And now I will give it a good mix. Now guys, it's a time to boil the water. Here I will let the water boil on low heat till the first boil comes. So herb and spices will get enough time to release their aroma and flavor. Now guys, you can see boiling started and the color of the water is getting changed as well. Now you can see the water is clear. There is no cloudy or frosty water. That's we want. Now that's it. Cooking time is done. I will turn the cooker off and let it cool little bit. Then I will strain it. So now guys, this was the simple remedy which could be done from your kitchen ingredients. I hope you will like it and you will try it for your babies. If you try for your babies and get the good result, give me feedback. I will bring more useful tips for the babies. Till then, take care. Assalamu alaikum. Allah Hafiz.